If you've ever been stuck while editing your video or spent time looking for a feature,
ビデオ編集中に行き詰まったり機能を探すのに時間を費やしたなら、
si vous avez été bloqué en éditant votre vidéo ou cherchez une fonctionnalité.
Translating a full video clip used to take experts hours, but with PowerDirector's new AI Voice Translator, you can clone your voice and translate your content into 10 different languages in just minutes, making it easier than ever to reach a global audience. Let's first start off by opening up your PowerDirector 365. There are two ways to access this feature. You can click on AI Voice Translator in the launcher, or you can click on the Tools tab in the main menu and select AI Voice Translator in the drop-down menu. Open the video file you wish to translate. You can trim the video by adjusting the bar, then see a preview of what the clip will look like by clicking Output. The source language will be set to auto-detect by default. This means that the AI will automatically detect the language used in your video. Next, pick the language you wish to translate to. When you are done, click on Translate. If you have a video that shows the speaker's full face facing forward, like how I am right now, you can also enable the lip sync option to match facial movements for native speaker appearance.
Si vous avez été bloqué en éditant votre vidéo ou cherchez une fonctionnalité,
this feature can be activated by checking the lip sync checkbox under the translated language drop-down menu. It'll take a moment for the video to process. The window can be closed while the video is processing, and you'll receive an email notification once the video is ready to view. To view it, click on the profile icon in the upper right-hand corner, select My GenAI Creations, and navigate to AI Voice Translator. And with that, you've cloned and translated your voice in minutes, all while looking like a native speaker. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on other exciting features on PowerDirector. I'll see you soon.